Today.
So what do you think of the place, Ma?
It's alright, it's not the actual academy like thing, it's colleges.
Colleges?
Yeah, you know what I mean, the college?
Yeah.
The college. I think QPR own that.
They must own the dome, surely. Yeah. And then the rest, obviously, like all the classrooms and that are over there.
Yeah.
Weird place, really weird. What actual academy?
Like the
thingy,
the QPR's academy.
Oh, for the older ages.
World.
Is it?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
They just said.
Who said?
Mom and the security.
How did your mom know?
Was the security guard told him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Might have to have a look at that. So what do you reckon the score today?
They'll win 4-3.
4-3.
Yeah.
Lorenzo gonna score.
Yeah.
He's gonna assist the goal.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. So a goal and an assist.
Yeah.
Okay. Just waiting for him to come out now. Take ages. The wedding. What time did it go in? 10:30. The wedding at 10:30. It's now 11:00, and they're still not dressed, not changed. They've got two matches against QPR today, two 40-minute matches, and then heading straight back to Birmingham. See you guys, they're playing inside of some sort of dome. This huge dome. It's crazy, it's so futuristic. You have to go inside some sort of spinning doors to get inside. And then it's like all airlocked inside. So they're playing inside here today. Should be good fun. Let's have a look, see if I can get a peep inside. Got someone finding me. There they are. Boys are training inside. Good stuff. Nice little training.
I got one of the action shot.
Yeah.
football. I scored a goal today. And QPR are a good team, so we're on the motorway off to stop at Welcome Break.
I don't think they know what Welcome Break is. They know what Welcome Break is, Bob. Tell me what Welcome Break is in my town.
So you stop somewhere, yeah? And you get to eat, you get to go and use the toilet or anything like that, and you go and buy some hot meals.
Or sleep.
Don't get to sleep there.
Some you can.
That looks sick. Go and show the people the lotus.
Guys, look at this lotus. That's mad. Look at that. That is crazy. It's got the racing seats and everything. That is mad. Right, time to get back to the family. Where are they? Where are they? Where are they?
Hungry?
Yeah, I'm hungry. I want to stop at Nando's.
You want Nando's?
Nando's.
Where's the Nando's?
Down there. Oh, yeah, I see it.
Ah, the Nando's is over there.
Could you send me if you want to stop at Nando's?
I don't know if we got time for Nando's, to be honest. Oh, yeah. You might have to have Greg's instead.
Yeah,
you might have to have Greg's instead of Nando's.
Not fair. You're lying. Go to Nando's. I am having a chicken burger and chips. Are you having?
No, just same as Lorenzo.
You're such a copycat.
You're such a copycat.
Yeah, but you know I always have a
copycat. No, you don't. Okay, look at that beast face. Look how funny it looks. Look at that.
I don't know if you lot have tasted that new burger. That new burger's marginal. Have you tasted the new burger?
What
one? It's called. It is. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Burger.
Sunset burger. Oi, sunset burger.
Is it nice?
It's proper.
Can I get it out of my money?
You ain't got no money.
My YouTube money.
No, you haven't got enough to cover it, mate.
Yeah,
£7, you've only got like two. We're still waiting in the same place.
The king of chickens. Wait, in it, Willow. There's a gold one. There's a gold one in it.
Yeah,
there is. Okay, table for four, please. Oh, just stay at this place.
Looks like a table for eggs. It looked like this has an egg before you leave here, that's all.
Oh no, yeah. Tell us about your goal today then.
So my goal is, I received it off someone, I dribbled, someone behind me, so I just knocked through my laces and then went bottom forward all day.
Neat.
Neat and tied like my gigs.
Like Ryan Giggs.
Well, FIFA pack opening when we get back in Birmingham. Oh, by the way, I've got steps on my ankle as well.
Yeah, does it hurt?
Yeah, it still hurts. Someone's wearing metal studs.
Metal studs?
Metal studs.
Yeah.
Metal.
Dangerous, isn't it?
Dangerous, isn't it? Take a slip. Oh, my.
So what did you order, Alimental? What did you order?
So I had a pair of chips here. Yeah. With those chili
salt
on it, yeah. And a chicken burger.
Chicken burger?
I love it.
Good job.
Is he copying me?
You copied him?
No, you copied me? What did you talk about?
At the start, I wanted a grilled chicken burger with the peri chips and a drink.
Yeah.
And you got the same as me?
You were saying you're having a sunset burger.
I don't like it.
Is this
sunset burger not that big?
Two flame grilled chicken fries topped with melting cheese, cheddar cheese, and smothered in smoky red pepper chutney. Served with baby spinach and a bolo del capo. A soft sweet roll is big and deliciously messy.
It's big!
It's not a big. No, you're making it seem like you're going
to.
What is like bolo del capo?
Huh?
Bolo de caco.
Say it.
Bolo de caco.
Don't know what it is. But I've had it before, it tastes really nice.
He doesn't like any salad on his burger.
What?
I hate it.
You hate salad?
I just don't like tomatoes. I'm alright with salad, I just don't like tomatoes.
No, do I.
Want ketchup?
Mm. There comes Mello's food.
The cold chili.
Thank you.
The cold chili that makes.
What you got now?
I have got
pretty much chili. It's a minor metal. Good ends up.
This. Oh, look at this one. Guys, look at this.
Good.
How boring is that?
Look how long this one is.
Some. What is it?
Mushroom and halloumi.
It's a mushroom in a burger. A mushroom burger. All things you can order.
Oh, look how long this one is.
You're probably going to have a heart attack with all that salt.
Cayenne pepper. That just hit me. One of the ones over there when I had the cayenne pepper.
It just hit.
Next time this kid asks for Nando's, you ain't getting it. All of this is waste food.
No, because I should not ask for it.
Ask for what? Curry salt. Too hot for you. Can't even handle curry salt. Weak. And this kid here takes 2 hours to eat a little burger and a few fries.
They gave me too much fries. Me and the burger. No,
these are know? These. When it comes to food, these are weak. You waving to the camera for you, madman? Drinking the food. I wasn't really feeling it, you know.
You?
I wasn't really that hungry, to be honest. Tall man.
Greg's.
Should I have had Greg's?
You should have.
Enough. We all should have. I would have saved money as well. Right, let's go back to the car now.
Let's see if there's any cakes before we can take on the journey. Ooh, that one looks so nice.
Mmm.
That's so nice.
Which one are you thinking? Double chocolate. Chocolate on it.
Yeah, like, see.
Oh my gosh.
I didn't touch it.
You did. You didn't have to be your hood. Look where your hood is.
That was too big.
That looks nice. Might get one of those. I'm just going to make so much mess though. It's the only problem. Oh, look who turns up. Lorenzo.
I'm sneaking.
Yeah.